The Lincoln lineup really is stronger than ever. Our award-winning SUVs are led by our flagship, the Navigator, but also our most recently new introduced vehicles in the Aviator and Corsair. Nautilus fits really perfectly right between Corsair and Aviator, and it's perfect for those clients that don't necessarily need the third row, but are still looking for the flexibility and larger space that they get in a two-row SUV. It's really a story about refinement, not reinvention. I think there's more than meets the eye with Nautilus.
You're gonna notice there is a confident simplicity about our front ends, and Nautilus is one of the best examples of that. Everything really starts with the signature grille. We've wanted to complement the horizontality and the flatness and the stability of the car. So the chrome elements became wider, and we've changed the detail of the overall lower grille and made it much more harmonious with some of the other Lincoln products that are in our portfolio. The same tenets that we use on the exterior are the same we use on the interior.
And we again found that by emphasizing the horizontal, emphasizing those repeated layers, really gave you that sense of calm, gave you the sense of relaxation, and helped us just underscore that quiet flight message of sanctuary. You've got the new instrument cluster that is larger, that's wider. You've got the new center control display. The piano key shifters is another way that we're accentuating the horizontality that is such a key tenet of quiet flight. Then working down into the console, into the control panels, all of that beautiful detail and jewelry. We tend to think of all of these elements in the interior, not just individually, but playing together in harmony.
The three new colors are flight blue, Asher Gray, and Green Gem. And really, if you look at that color palette, Lincoln is all about sophistication. The flight blue is all about echoing the ethos of quiet flight.
So we're sitting in front of a flight blue exterior with the chalet interior, and it's one of our two black label themes. The other one being flight that we're bringing over from the Aviator. And each one of these is built around an experience. So the chalet is giving you the feeling of being at a ski lodge, being in a warm, cozy environment. And the flight is really built around the sense of, you know, aviation, right? Sense of being inspired by taking flight.
Our Lincoln signature technologies are about being warm and inviting. The first things that clients are going to notice is the larger screen. So it's going to be the largest screen in the Lincoln showroom, amongst the largest in the segment at just over 13 inches. It fits beautifully in the horizontal design lines of the vehicle, but also that larger interface makes the whole experience for the client more effortless. As they sit in the vehicle, the Sync4 screen comes on, illuminates a beautiful constellation imagery, calming animations that greet the client. Features like wireless charging are a great example of the intuitive technologies in the Nautilus. The ability to get in your vehicle, not have to fumble with any cords, and for those that use Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, the beauty of Sync4 is you no longer have to connect via a cable. But the cloud-based connectivity provides a number of enhancements for navigation, the ability to check the weather, check local restaurant reviews, all via that cloud connectivity. We also have a digital owner's manual. You now have in-depth features and descriptions of technologies all through a searchable database that allows the client to really learn more about their vehicle on their terms. A Phone is a Key is a Lincoln signature technology now offered across the full Lincoln SUV lineup. It's really all about convenience. It provides the client the ability to leave their key fob at home and effectively just use your smartphone to access your vehicle. Lock, unlock it, start and drive away. Our new Nautilus will be available in our Lincoln dealerships early next year, available in two powertrain options. Also, our standard suite of Copilot 360 driver assist technologies, as well as our available Copilot 360 Plus package.
Now that we've been able to bring the Nautilus in line with all of the great work that we've done on the Aviator and the Corsair and the Navigator, I think now the Nautilus feels like it's the same part of the family.